Solo Talk Show. Copyright. You will be submitting a solo talk show, also known as the monologue. You are writing your own script without a co-writer. You are building your reputation as the authority on your subject. No one else will be recording, producing, or editing your episodes. The podcast is exclusively yours. Fair use issues? What is your idea? What do you want to accomplish? What makes this distinctive from other similar podcasts? Are you reading any literature out loud? Yours or other authors? Doing original plays? Yours or other authors? Using fill-in music? No fair use issues. Completely original. No other guests involved. No producers. No music. On the checklist, only submit broadcast release agreement. You may also view the Creative Commons contracts at www.creativecommons.org under menu tab Share Your Work to locate a specific contract which better meets your needs. Your choice will be reviewed to ensure compliance with broadcasting needs of KCPK LP. You have a producer who is assisting in your podcast. The producer may be entitled to copyright protection if deemed a co-author. Legal and monetary sharing issues are written in the producer's contract. In the absence of paperwork, then the producer and podcaster are joint owners of the audio recording copyright. The issue is then how to divide the revenues that may arise from the use of the recording. A contract can be as basic as a letter describing the details of your arrangement. Your release to KCPKLP may be either the KCPLP format or Creative Commons, but whichever format you choose, it must be signed by the producer and you, giving the same copyright releases to KCPKLP. Review the article listed on the video on the role of a podcast producer. If you do a work-for-hire contract with the producer, you must include that contract with your KCPKLP podcast release. You may also view the Creative Commons contracts at www.creativecommons.org to locate a specific contract which better meets your needs. Your choice will be reviewed to ensure compliance with broadcasting needs of KCPKLP. On the checklist, submit work-for-hire and broadcast release agreement. There are fair use issues involving any or all of the following: ideas from other podcasts or bloggers, non-PRO music use, or copies of other published works. On the checklist, submit broadcast release agreement along with appropriate releases from the fair use copyright holder, such as a Creative Commons license or a copyright license holder release. You may also locate a Creative Commons contract under menu tab Share Your Work, and to the right side, click on Creative Commons Licenses and Examples. You may always submit your own contract version in the place of the suggested KCPK LP format or a Creative Commons form. Your choice will be reviewed to ensure compliance with broadcasting needs of KCPK LP.